Shabbat Shalom, and thank you for helping me to celebrate my Bat Mitzvah. We have entered the sacred space to voice feelings and blessings of our hearts in prayer. We devote ourselves this morning to express gratitude to God for this day and for each other through songs, psalms, study, and prayer.
I love you, and I could not be more proud of how much you have grown and accomplished so far in your young life. You continue to make me smile and laugh every day. As your enthusiasm towards life and other people each day, there is never a dull moment with you. I know when it comes down to things, through thick and thin meaning our wonderful sibling fights and arguments every day. You are always there for me, and I will always be there for you. There is no better friend than a sister, and there is no better sister than you. Since I can't call you what I usually call you, I'll just say I love you, baby sister.
Thirteen years ago, along with our first little princess, Lexi, we all awaited the next princess's arrival. I knew I loved you way before I even met her. When you were born, being one of the only two girls in the family, many people thought the sun would rise and set on you. And now here we are. I never thought I would once again be watching my own child become a bat mitzvah. I stand here and watch in awe of how beautifully you did and how much you have accomplished against this day. But I want you to take this all in and breathe a sigh of relief as you realize all your hard work is paying off at this very moment. We have never been more proud of you than we are right now. But we love you so much more than once.
To go right.